place was called Where Open Country Changes. A hidden and forsaken place beyond the Leeport Ranges. Over the granite mountain peaks, past long waves of hills, and only the wandering Punipa tribe will hunt its tangled rills. Over the range the duffing gang will pass with someone cattle. By hidden gap or secret pass upon the top they battle. Over the torn and tumble rocks past the tall pine stand, and only a wild and errant few will know those veiled land. Up the range the troopers ride in search of stolen stock, and trackers' eyes may cut some tracks and lose them on the rocks. Over the twisted palm trees plains, through the thick cane grass, and only the sticking red dingoes will see them as they pass. To the underworld wild rovers come and join the gully rakers. Horses stolen far away, rough rider, rumby breakers. Over the station run they roam, mustering as they go, and only the bold will follow there and ride that high plateau. Across the range and narrow in the way of all time, and in the rough and far off hills a tide old sips around some crumpled packs and rusted hobble chains, where only a few old fiendskin bulls still roam the forlorn plains. Over the range the season roll and sweeps an eerie land, where winding narrow cattle trails recall that outlaw band. Old post and rail the bronco yard that turns to dust at last, and only the silent slumbering hill remember that they pass. And only the silent slumbering hill.